SpaceX, the innovative new rocket builder, launched and then tried to land a rocket from the Cape today. WESH 2's Dan Billow reports the launch was a success, but they didn't exactly stick the landing.
3, 2, 1, 0.
SpaceX's powerful 20-story Falcon 9 rocket lifted off for the 10th time today, this time carrying not one but 6 satellites. This mission has been delayed a few times, but delays don't matter much if the final object is attained, and it was. The big rocket made some cool smoke rings on the way up. They're actually made of condensing water vapor that's already present as the rocket goes up. At about 3 minutes in, the stages separated and the 6 satellites were on their way to orbit. After the first and second stages separated, the launch became a landing operation, a novel attempt to land the main body of the rocket upright on the surface of the ocean. SpaceX has been testing its landing systems on all of its recent launches. This was the first test of a control system called gridded fins. They actually look more like big tennis rackets seen here in a recent ground test. The paddles allow the rocket to be controlled as it descends backwards to land upright again. Animation shows the eventual goal, landing back on the ground. Today, the rocket tried to land on the water for safety reasons, but was damaged and sank. Still, it's an idea that could lead to more jobs in the launch business.
You're going to be able to significantly reduce the cost to orbit, which will increase your business, which will further enable us to capture more of that market.
SpaceX could announce this week that it plans to have a new launch pad built in Texas and take much of its business there. At the Cape, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.